Fort E was built to look like forts of long ago. Visitors would come from all around to see Fort E. One summer day, a beehive put on his skates and went racing down the street to Fort E. The people inside Fort E saw the hive zooming toward them on skates. They were worried that the bees from the hive would scare away the visitors, so they quickly shut the gate. The hive, 5, on skates, 8, smashed into Fort E. 40.